Hey everyone, Patrick CK here with a solution to an annoying problem I ran into while using Google Sheets. Google Sheets is one of the tools I use at work to collab with other people on projects. Some of these projects require adding images to the sheet document, and this is where the problem arose. By default, you can't directly download images from Sheets like you can everywhere else on the web. Right-clicking on an image gets you nothing, and the little menu you get from clicking the three vertical dots gets a purpose-built menu but still no option to directly download it. So I did a search to figure out how to get these images off of Sheets quickly. What I found were a bunch of blogs that all basically suggested trying the same few methods. Downloading the Sheets doc as a zip file, which is supposed to create an assets folder with the images, which I never got. Or publishing the whole doc to the web, which is not secure for my needs. Or using an extension to isolate images and downloading them separately. And while that extension does work great for getting hard to capture images like those used as backgrounds, it still didn't work for me in Sheets, even after giving the extension Google Doc permissions. Even though the extension didn't work, it did help me stumble on the solution that is so simple, it pissed me off for taking so long to figure it out. Here it is. Select the image you want to download in Sheets. Hold down the Shift key. Here's where it gets interesting. While holding the Shift key, right mouse click. Unlike before, now you get the standard right click menu. Hit the Save Image As option, like normal, and save the image wherever you want. Yeah, it's that simple. Surprisingly, this works on all the major browsers too. A couple of caveats to this method. It only works with images that were inserted using the Insert Over Cell option, as opposed to the Incel option. Though I suspect most people use the former to insert images anyway, since the Incel method is difficult to work with. This method also doesn't seem to work in Google Docs, but luckily downloading a doc into Word works just as well since Word does have a Save as Picture option built in. As for why those other bloggers wanted us to try the other methods, I can't say. Maybe they just didn't realize this was possible. Either way, you know now. That's it for this video. I hope this tip helps you all out. Please do all the stuff that YouTube likes to see, and consider supporting my channel using one or all the links below. Thanks again. See ya.